She's like his wife, but how she was before and how she was before the years flew by, and how she was when she was beautiful. She signed the letter.
Oh, yours, babushka, 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 yeah, yeah.
It's finally ready for when they arrive. I hope your parents have come to get you. It's very windy outside. I don't want you blowing away. Emily, Sarah, can I talk to you for a minute? To being picked up by your mummies and daddies. Well, it'll probably be better if I take you home, in my car. There's some sweets in it for you, and ice cream. I like ice cream, do you? Running up that road, I'll be running up that hill. I hope you like Kate Bush.
Are we nearly home, sir?
Emily! Trying to listen. We're nearly there. It's nearly time. Come on, girls, can't waste any time. Sarah, what's wrong?
I want to go home, sir. I don't want any ice cream.
Of course you do. I'll get you something else then.
I want to go home.
Don't spoil it for me. I mean, Emily. Think about Emily. No, Sarah, Emily. There you go, perfect.
Why is it so dark in here?
I don't want people seeing it. Now, you stay there, and I'll get the ice cream.
They're ruining it for me!